So I'm digging this guy, right? And I dig him for who he was, but I'm really digging him for who he almost is. To me, that's the epitome of sexy. As a matter of fact, that guy is me. I like me. Yeah, I like me.
I met a man the other day, and he was random as a slot machine. But his conversation was most intriguing. Cell phones, rat race. Point of view, the kind of cocky attitude, but I ain't mad because at least he knew what he wanted. Focus,
got my focus.
3D,
third dimension,
so deep, honesty.
Wow,
insane. Scratch now on my shoes, but he was really so the humble type, and he was so full of insight. Lower, smarter, wiser, beneath me. He took his job so serious, but people thought he was delirious. The lives and welcome men were drowning inside of quicks and fast cars. Big dreams lacking sanity.
Can help a bond. In return, a door that once was closed, open wide from your hello. Karma, boomerang, life's game, so well. Failure's a result of expectancy overboard. Is a result of things that we don't understand. Airplanes, octane, life change, not cease.
Insane. Your mediocrity is so, so not quite brandy, Beyonce.
to work, but never on a PC. I like you, please don't number me numbers. Rice grains.